I'm Jessica, and I'm here at Dub Lewis, and I'm going to show you how to properly take off PPE according to the CDC. There are two examples that the CDC has on how to properly take off PPE. I'm going to show you example one first. In example one, we're going to start with taking our gloves off. So you will want to hold your palm out, carefully pinch your glove, and start to work the glove all the way down. Remember that your glove and everything on the outside is considered contaminated, so you want to be careful not to touch your dirty glove to your clean hand that is slowly being exposed. So you're going to work this down and then pull your dirty glove off into your other hand. This is now your clean hand and dirty glove in dirty hand. If you accidentally touch any dirty part or contaminated part on you, make sure that you wash your hands and then or use a alcohol-based hand sanitizer. For the second glove removal, I've just exposed my clean cuff of my gown. I'm going to carefully slide my finger underneath into the clean part and then carefully work that off like that. Now my gloves are inside each other, turned inside out, inside each other, and into the garbage. Okay, next step is to remove your goggles or face shield. Remember that the front is considered contaminated, so I want to just take off the back and put these where they will be out of the way and able to be disinfected. Next will be our gown. So I'm going to very carefully pull the end of my string and undo my Velcro since this is clean in the back. Carefully slide this down. You can pull on your cuff because that was inside your dirty glove. Work this down. Turning it inside out is easier so that you're not accidentally touching the contaminated outside layer. Now I can bundle it up because the inside is considered clean and put that into the garbage. Next, you will want to remove your face mask. Again, be careful not to touch the front of it because that is considered contaminated. So we will just take off the back and not let it go flying around. Take that off and dispose of your face mask as well. Now I want to go and wash my hands or use an alcohol-based hand sanitizer. And that is how you properly take off PPE for example one.